started at midnight on August 6, 1962, the lowering of the British Union Jack, then raising the flag of a newly independent nation, Jamaica. Every year since, the anniversary of that historic occasion has been met with much fanfare, a grand gala. 2020 to 2021 dimmed the light on this celebratory event due to the COVID-19 pandemic. But this year, 2022, it came back with a bang.
After 2 years in the lockdown, we're ready for outside. Let's celebrate. Be the vibe. Let's go.
Now come on, everyone. Forget your troubles and hold a vibe and carry on. So everybody carry on. Build up, hold a vibe and carry on.
Jamaica 60, reigniting a nation for greatness.
Thousands gathered inside the National Stadium on August 6 to partake of Jamaica's Diamond Jubilee celebrations. The cultural showcase featured presentations in music, drama, song, and dance by costumed and uniformed groups alongside popular local artists.
So what you move? Skip your enemy there. And then we go so now. Let go the bird. 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 Let go. Let go.
18 in a room of pride. Mama said she must wipe her eye. Mama said she not be foolish like she never been to school at all. It is no wonder.
On a good man and help him, we praise your man. Have mercy on Jamaica and help us, we praise your man.
From your barn, say thank you, Jesus.
Pick up Jesus, pick up Jesus, pick up Jesus, pick up Jesus.
You never been in a man a bad pan, oh no, say
thank you, Jesus.
Black, black row roses in my garden. Black, black row roses blooming in my garden. To keep on care it, you've got to water it. Seen. To keep on care it, you've got to water it.
I direct your attention now to the northern end of the field, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as we see the JDF assemble a house on behalf of a grateful citizen.
This year's showstoppers included paratroopers from the Guyana Eagles.
Targeting the northern end of the grounds. There, the first jumper. The first jumper comes in and lands on the eastern end of the ground. A round of applause for the first jumper.
Patrons also witnessed the never-before-seen drone display, which highlighted pieces of our history. Two of our musical icons were also honored during the celebration. And as promised, Niagara Falls lit up with our national colors, bringing a piece of Jamaica to nationals in the diaspora.
60 years and counting, Jamaica is stronger. Oh, green, I love the image. Jamaica strong and free.
Jamaica 60, reigniting a nation for greatness.